there are many misconceptions about what a person can do after a pacemaker implantation. The pacemaker procedure, as I've explained in a previous video, is basically a very small operation. The recovery time is quick, but we would advise patients to avoid heavy exertion for the first 3 to 4 weeks after the pacemaker. Partly because we don't want to cause any damage to the wound site. For example, if you keen in racket sports, for example, we would try to ask you to avoid doing those things, because what we don't want is to have extreme angles with movements that will stretch the wound. We don't want any injury to the chest wall. So we want you to take good care of where the pacemaker is implanted, that the wound site is well taken care of. So after 4 weeks after the procedure, I would expect patients to get back to normal, which means they can go back to work, they can drive, they can exercise. Of course, I would avoid strenuous activities, but regular exercises should be fine. There are certain precautions that the people with pacemakers need to consider. When they go to the airports, for example, they need to inform the authorities that they have a pacemaker in place. Although it's safe to walk through the airport metal detectors, the alarm bells will go off. So therefore, it's important to inform the authorities that you have a pacemaker, and all patients with pacemakers actually do have a pacemaker card that will be given to them. Short of that, there are literally very little restrictions. Another concern that many patients have once their pacemaker is implanted is whether they can do an MRI scan. Okay? People are worried that the MRI may interfere with the pacemaker and damage it. Now, the old versions of the pacemaker, the older generations of pacemaker, that is a problem. If you have a pacemaker implanted, say 10 years ago, very likely, more likely than not, you would not be able to do an MRI if you have a one of the older generation pacemakers implanted. However, having said that, nowadays with the newer generations of pacemakers, they are actually MRI compatible. So with these ones, you can actually still go ahead with an MRI scan. Thank you for watching. So I hope you like the video. If you do, please like, share or comment. Thank you.